your girl Jasmine. So today I am finally going to be reacting to Little Miss's new album. I know I said that a little minute ago, but I've been working a lot and been really tired, so that's why I haven't got a chance to get to it. But today I'm gonna get to it and I'm really excited. And yeah, so we're gonna get right into this, and I know this album is going to be off the chain, so let's go. Alright, so the first one, you know, is called Shout Out to My Ex. I love the song. Next one is called Touch. Like, ooh, Touch. Ooh. Ooh. That's already different than the other album. I like it. Oh, wait. Yes. Oh, shit. Secret I never tell. Ooh. I'm excited because this next song is called F.U. F.U. I'm really excited for this. Let's go. It's slow. Ooh. They're really talented. Like, they're really talented. We got Oops featuring Charlie Puth. I wonder what they saying Oops about. But they didn't make a mistake. Ooh. Wait a minute. Oops, my baby, you woke up in my bed. What was she doing last night? Okay. It's like, nah. You gotta not. I'm ready to get down and dirty because that's what Little Mix is ready to do. Get down and dirty. Hey. Okay. That's different for them. Yes. Hey. Oh. Okay. This is a favorite right here. Yes. I like this.
This is my favorite song. This
and Shout Out to Max. Type of way. Oh my god. Next song, Power. Let's see what this is about. Now I'm getting into this album. It's getting more up there now. Okay. Hey. Yes! Wait a minute! Oh, shit. Hold up. Wait a second. He said, hold up. My turn. Did she just start busting a rap? Oh, my God. Hold on. Is that Leanne rapping? Yes, it is. Yep. Okay, Down and Dirty and Power. Yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is good. Use control. Hey. They love singing soul songs. I ain't mad because they can sing. I'm like all in the moment right now. I pause. to like my own little mannequin challenge.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh, child. Yes. Mitch, you want a
body like you.
Why is Jesse always give me everything? That woman, yeah, she gives me everything. Makes you want to act and feel the earth and the weather. What do I be talking about? This is a single. I fucked with this. This is a single. Please make this a single. Hashtag nobody like you is a single. Yeah, oh shit. No more sad songs. Yeah, I don't need no sad songs. Let's stop crying. Let's be happy. Let's smile. And everybody be happy. So let's do no more sad songs.
Hey. I can see the performance. They have to perform this. I can feel, like, I can see them already on the stage, the crowd. I can see it already. I can feel them performing this.
I have to make a comparison because there's a song called Private Show on their album. And their album's called Glory Days, and Britney's album's called Glory. And there's a song called Private Show on her song. So let's see what their version of Private Show is. I'm sorry, I just had to compare. It makes it interesting, so. Wait a minute, this is giving me old school real quick. You hear this shit? Wait. This is old school. Yes, Little Mix. Hey. Yes. I'm fucking with this. I'm fucking with this.
Yes.
That Private Show shit that just give me everything I needed. Okay, next song. Nothing Else Matters. Let's go. Let's go. Sounds a little empowering. No, that's fun. Hey. 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 Okay. This beep beep. Why? This is a fun song. I like it. Hey, hey, hey. Okay. Yeah, freak. Oh Lord. Yes. Yes. Now this sounds like Spice Girls. I love this shit. Yeah.
Hey. Oh,
I
can scream my name. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Woo. Hey.
Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. I thought the album was really good. I was really excited, and I feel like Little Mix delivered. So if you want to see more videos, subscribe to my channel, and there's so much more to come, and y'all have a lovely day.